Hello dear students and welcome once again to online teaching class. Today is Teacher's Day. So, I will tell you something related to Teacher's Day today. As you all know, in all the schools and colleges of India, Teacher's Day is celebrated on 5th September every year. But do you know why on 5th September only? Why not on any other day or date? It is because September 5th is the birthday of our former president, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was the first vice president of India and then he became the second president of India after Dr. Rajendra Prasad. He was a great scholar, teacher, philosopher and promoter of education. People asked him that his birthday should be celebrated every year. He said, instead of celebrating my birthday, it will be better to celebrate 5th September, that is my birthday, as Teacher's Day. Why? Because he wanted to give tribute to the teachers. He honored teachers and he said, my birthday should be celebrated as Teacher's Day. So, after his advice, 5th September is celebrated as Teacher's Day all over the nation. He was the friend, philosopher and guide of his students. In our school also, we celebrate Teacher's Day on every 5th September. A small program is arranged in the assembly ground or activity hall. The senior most students of our school, that is the students of Standard 8, are given the roles of trustee members, principal, teachers and office staff. They also play the roles of coordinators of the school. They dress up themselves according to the role they play. Matlab, bachche apne aap ko same usi tarike se tayar karke aate hain jaise unke teachers school mein tayar hoke aate hain. The coordinator and teachers of Standard 8 take great care when they are selecting these students for the roles. Bachchon ke looks, personality, excellent knowledge about the subject, etc. ko dekhte hue, in sab cheezon ko dhyan mein rakhte hue, unhe teachers ka role diya jata hai. Similarly, we give them roles according to their talent and personality for our trustee members also. Matlab, in students ke talents ko, inki personality ko, looks ko dekhte huye, hum inhe trustee members ke bhi role dete hain. On this day, the students' teachers felicitate the original teachers by giving them cards and flower bouquets. They wish them a very happy Teacher's Day and take their blessings. Speeches are delivered by some of the students, especially those who play the role of the president and principal on that day. After that, they take their refreshment in the school staff room and then they take the classes according to the timetable. They teach their juniors just like teachers. The student principal sits in the principal's office. She solves the problems of teachers and parents just like the original principal under her kind control and guidance. The students who play the role of coordinators take care of the floors, arrange the proxy periods for the absent teachers and supervise whether the students' teachers are teaching properly or not. The students playing the role of trustee members visit all the classrooms for inspection. They ask various questions from the students related to the studies going on in the class. And the students who play the role of office staff assist them in their work. The original teachers inspect all the classes vigilantly. They also enjoy the students teaching in the classes. The photographs of students and teachers are taken and displayed. This year, due to COVID-19, we are celebrating Teacher's Day with a different concept. As we cannot gather together, we have e-celebration of Teacher's Day. that is online teaching by the students of standard 8th. Some students have prepared e-cards and posters to wish their teachers. So, at the end, I would like to thank all our lovely students for their affection and respect. We all miss you and eagerly wait for the day when this pandemic will be under control, schools will be reopened, and we will see our lovely students playing, laughing, and happily enjoying in the school premises. So with lots of love and blessings, goodbye, stay home, stay safe, and stay healthy.